Now Simon's mother-in-law lay ill with a fever, and immediately they told him about her.